The minister and family Ikram Tahlil discussing how to best get justice for Ikram Tahlil, who the family believes is still in the hands of the Somali National Security and Intelligence Agency. Members of the Ikram Tahlil family asked the Minister of Internal Security to allow a peaceful demonstration to demand justice for their daughter. The minister accepted the Ikram Tahlil family's request. Abdullahi Muhammad Noor, the security minister, said that Ikram Tahlil's family shares their daughter's grief and is saddened by the family's plight. Noor added that the demonstration should not be disruptive to other citizens and asked protesters not to damage property or pawn tires. The minister also said that anyone who obstructs the peaceful demonstration allowed by the Ikram Tahlil family would be no different from the suspects in the Ikram Tahlil Farah case.